Every 4 years, citizens of the United States vote for their president. It can seem like a complicated process. Each one of the 50 states oversees its own individual elections, and the total number of precincts or voting districts in each state can vary from election to election. In 2024, there are more than 100,000 nationwide. Not only that, these numerous voting districts all use different ballots and procedures. Some states allow voting by mail. There are some things they have in common, though. There are at least 2 election workers at every polling place, and they help each other to make sure there are no mistakes. That's at least 200,000 people. But if these workers do miss something, there are also election officials from the political parties double-checking everything. That's a lot of other people keeping an eye on things. Before the election begins, officials make sure the ballots are fair and that election machines have not been tampered with. The election isn't over after the polls close. State election officials must first certify or ensure that every vote has been properly counted, and lawyers for the parties are on hand to oversee the entire process. Although the winner is usually known by the end of election night, the results are not made official until the entire certification process is complete. On January 6th, the U.S. Congress formally accepts the results and thereby announces the next president of the United States of America.